Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, finds till I'm found, leaves the 99. And now come and own it, and I don't deserve it. Still, you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love, God. Yeah, yeah. When I was your foe, when I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind to me. And oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still, you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love. Thank you.
for the ability to come here and get to just worship you in a judgment for his own. And thank you for C2G's wonderful ministry and everything that they do for us, and that they're really changing people's lives here and bringing people to God. And just thank you so much, Lord. And thank you for Addison and Pastor Brian and all the staff here that help make these things possible. And just thank you, Lord, for dying on that cross and showing us that reckless love. And I hope that we can share that with other people, that we would do anything for them. So thank you so much, Lord, for this evening. And I pray that we just have a great rest of the night. Amen.